Good morning and welcome to our daily Lenten prayers. My name is Anita Shaw and I'm a minister in the Strathclyde Circuit. Our Lenten calendar today asks, where and how does God speak to us? Lord, teach us to listen to your voice. I was once asked by an 8-year-old if I would baptise her. So I went along to meet her alongside her parents, and she shared with me that she did most of her talking in listening to God on her trampoline. Isn't that fabulous? Our image today is of the Last Supper. We can see the disciples listening. If we read the passage from John's Gospel, we can see that Jesus has plenty to teach his disciples. Words of encouragement, of preparation, getting them ready for his own death, telling them about life after death, warnings, instruction, and a ministry summed up with one sentence: love one another as I have loved you. Let us pray. To see you in all places this day. Open our ears to be attentive to your voice. The same voice that spoke to the disciples at the Last Supper. We are your disciples. Teach us through the power of your Holy Spirit to be able to hear your voice within us. Give us a new enthusiasm for your written word. Help the words to jump off the page. Give us a new desire to listen to you and respond. And as we look at this image of the table, be at our table this day as we eat and enjoy your presence and enjoy the presence of those we eat with. We take a moment to listen to what Jesus has to say to us this day. And a final blessing. The zeal of God fill your being. The truth of God light your way. The peace of God redeem your past, and the love of God come in today. Amen. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye now.